I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to factory reset your Fitbit Charge 6 to its default settings. Step 1. Navigate to your Fitbit Charge 6 home screen. Place your finger at the top of this screen and swipe down until you get to Settings, and then tap Settings. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Device Info. Associated options are shown. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Clear User Data. The next screen lets you know that moving forward will clear your user data and disconnect this device from your phone. Also, any unsynced data will be lost. Step 4. Swipe down to the bottom of this message and then hold a finger against the blue button for 3 seconds to confirm that you want to factory reset your Fitbit Charge 6 to its default settings. The screen will turn black, and after a few seconds, you'll see the Fitbit logo. Eventually, you'll see a screen that prompts you to download the Fitbit app on your mobile device. At this point, all of your data has been erased from your Fitbit Charge 6, and it has been restored to its default factory settings. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.